feet. Your face ain't big for my boots. Kick up to you. Man, know that I kick up to you.
Good morning. It is Tuesday. Obviously back in the car. Obviously back in a traffic jam. And obviously on my way to Foot Asylum again. Didn't vlog last week. I was home. When I say home, first 2 days of last week, Monday, Tuesday, I was just dying. Went to Conor McGregor last Saturday, and the recovery process after that was long. So I was dying till Tuesday, and then to be fair, I was down in London and I was getting up. So I did take the camera down to vlog, but the battery died and I didn't have a charger with me, and just so I just sort of shacked it off in the end. But we're back on it this week. Photo Sam today, Jim King tomorrow, Thursday, home on Thursday, go see my aunties and stuff, go have some food with them. Friday, I'm shooting for a brand called Cali Apparel. We're doing that in Manchester, 6 tracksuits. And then Friday night down to London, and Saturday is back in a tattoo chair to add more stuff. To this place.
How are we doing?
It's the VIP booth here.
Is that your peep cam?
This is my peep cam, mate, yeah. Cut it off your missus. Cut it off your missus. What's happening?
How are you doing, mate?
All right, yeah.
brother. Good, yeah?
Yeah, good, you?
Yeah, sweet, man. Nice of here, innit?
Welcome to the humble abode, mate. Come here.
It is 8 a.m. We're in Leeds, and it's absolutely freezing. Literally just got in the car, so waiting for it to warm up, but just woke up at my mate Jay's house. Gonna go and hit the gym.
Before the shoot today,
went out last night for some food and a couple of beers. Didn't put out the camera. Don't think it's very appropriate when you're in a restaurant and you're having a drink and something to eat. So yeah, feel fresh today. Got a good night's sleep, but I'm just fucking freezing. So I'll bring the camera into the gym anyway, and I think I'm going to train some legs. So what better way to start the day? Brave in the cold. Joe, the man behind the madness.
makes you look pretty sometimes. Occasionally. It's freezing out here. Where are we going here? On that bridge?
Oh shit.
Ready, Joe?
This is what we gotta do, man. People think this is a glamorous life. Well, it ain't.
Well, it ain't. That shit stinks.
Oh! No, he's not really taking the shit. We're just getting changed. Are you. No.
Not cool.
Oh, finally home. What time is it? 10:05.
Just got a little bit of work to do.
Got an interview to do for Men's Fitness. It's coming up next month. Keep an eye out for that. Some emails to send. I'm just chilling with Rocks. See what's happening, Rocks.
See what's happening, kid.
Good morning. It is 8 a.m. and the roads are surprisingly quiet, which is good news. Off to Manchester to shoot with Cali Apparel. Like your oversized, sort of grungy looking tracksuits. These are the ones. They're more of an oversized look than a fitted look. Sick though. I'll put the link in the description so you can check them out. I spoke too soon. There's the traffic. Yeah, it was too good to be true. I feel fresh today. I had a good night's sleep last night. I've been getting absolutely shattered lately, and I think it's just because I'm drinking so much caffeine. Like, I'm nailing them cans of Monster, like, they're going out of fashion. And apparently there's like 5 coffees, or the equivalent of 5 coffees in each one of them, and that's not good. If I'm having a few of them a day. I don't even touch the sides of me, like I don't even feel like I'm bouncing or loads of energy off him, it just carries me through. So I think that's a bit of an issue, so I'm gonna try and wean myself off the caffeine. I take you from the start. Hold on, look around. Losing me is all I know. I can't go back. I take you.
Making sacrifice, finally gone out of my mind. wedding and you fucking dead. Lie to me, lie with me, get your fucking fix. Now all my drinks and all my feelings are all fucking mixed. Always missing people that I shouldn't be missing.
Out in fucking Greenwich, it's snowing. I had to shoot some shit for the gram. This is Joey, by the way.
For Primani, what's happening?
Should I plug you in it? Should I plug your link in the description, Joe?
Plug him in the description, boy.
This is the man behind the camera on the Instagram. Looks like Zay Malik, doesn't he?
Oh, fuck. The second person, yeah. Ali said the same thing in his vlog.
Did he? Yeah. Looks like Zay Malik. But he's got silver hair, silver fox, Zay Malik. But anyway, time to get on the tube, get to Essex. And hit the tattoo studio. Midnight, just got back to Manchester after the train was 2 hours delayed. Fuck, should have stayed in London. But I'm gonna pick up the car, get back to Liverpool. Can you even see me on this? Get back to Liverpool and might get a little gym session. I feel like I need to. And get my shit sorted and get back to Manchester tomorrow. Big meeting. And Drake tomorrow, so. Just pulled up to the gym. 20 to 1. This is not going to be a big session. Half an hour circuits. No heavy shit. Get in. Get off.
I hate you. I hate you. I love you. I love you. I hate that. I love you. And I'll never be hurt. I hate you. I hate you. I love you. I love you. I hate that. I love you. And I'll never be hurt. I hate you, I love you, I hate that, I love you. Don't want to, but I can't put nobody else above you. I hate you, I love you, I hate that, I want you. You want her, you need her, and I'll never be her. I hate you, I hate you, I love you, I love you. I hate that, I love you, and I'll never be her. I hate you, I hate you, I love you. I miss you when I can't sleep. Right after coffee or right when I can't eat. I miss you in my front seat. Still got sand in my sweaters from nights we don't remember. Do you miss me like I miss you? Fucked around and got attached to you. Friends can break your heart too. And I'm always tired but never of you. If I pulled a you on you, you wouldn't like that shit. I put this real out but you wouldn't bite that shit. I type a text but then I never mind that shit. I got these feelings but you never mind that shit. Oh, oh, keep it on the low. You're still in love with me but your friends don't know. If you wanted me, you would just say so. And if I were you, I would never let you go. I don't know, I just miss you on my mind.
That's one set. Repeat that 3, 4, 5 times. You'd be blowing out your ass. That was brutal. All of about half an hour maximum. Oh yeah, what time is it? 35 minutes, done, dusted. I feel absolutely goosed. I'm gonna have to get home, get to bed, and get my shit sorted. A few of you have been asking for workout videos and that. Quite often when I haven't got much time, I'll just do some stuff like that. Obviously I prefer to do weights and some heavy lifting. Well, I say heavy. Heavy for me. But I always do some stuff like that at the end, so especially if you're trying to like get ready for a holiday or a shoot or just trying to get that body fat down. You want to get doing stuff like that. So it is 1 o'clock in the morning. Just got back from London. 20, 30 minutes in and out. So for those of you who say you haven't got time or you're too tired, you're full of shit. You've just got different priorities. If you make it high priority, then you'll get it done, won't you? So that being said, over and out for tonight. Get me home.
morning. Good morning. Off to post office, all my deliveries that I've missed while I've been away seem to be at the post office. So I'll have to go and get them, get to the gym, and then head straight off to Manchester. Today, tonight, is going to be a good day. I can feel it. Oh, I forgot to take into consideration that the post office is definitely closed on a Sunday, so just drove all the way there to realise that. Oh well, off to the gym. And then get the day started. Three sets of this circuit, which is 10 clean and press, no sorry, 10 clap press ups, 10 clean and press, 10 jump squats, and 10 burpees. And then we're gonna do some strength training, so we'll do five, six sets of heavy bench, five reps, come back in, repeat this circuit three times. Same with shoulder press, five and five. And come back in, repeat this again, three times. Get back up there, time-wise, if I've got time. Same with deadlifts, so five and five. And back in and finish off on the circuits. So start and finish on these. Get out of here, get to Manchester, get to Drake, get to drinking, get to boozing, get to party. Thank you.
on circuits, obviously after doing bench, the clap press ups were tough, and after doing shoulder press, the pressing part of the movement was tough, so yeah, I was fully taxed on all the resistance moves, so that was a sign for me to get out of there, get home, get ready, get to Manchester. Get on it. Looking forward to Drake tonight, man, so yeah, I'm gonna go and get ready, get showered, get fresh, and